Tightly wound, almost concentric arms of dark dust encircled the bright nucleus of galaxy NGC 2787. This lens-shaped galaxy shows little or no evidence of any grand spiral arms. Also visible in the image are about a dozen globular clusters hovering around the galaxy. What appears to be stars are in fact gravitationally bound families of hundreds of thousands of ancient stars orbiting the center of NGC 2787.